If only they could see me now.
Heydrich's apprentice is dead. I should tell him. Need more time. time. Health returns. Done nothing. Need more arcane power. didn't see that coming, did you? I astound myself. This looks like a crypt fit for a chancellor. The crown must be here.
The unburied are formed from human corpses that were flung into mass graves without a proper burial. This hideous amalgamation of bodies decomposes together into one being, bound by some foul magic. For all my knowledge, I could only flee from it, and I would expect any other sensible person to do the same.
I will not allow you to bring that monster to your infinite world.
Not ready yet.
You found the crown. Truth be told, I didn't think you'd make it back alive. Ah, it needs repair. Should be no problem. It's good to work again. There. New is the day it was placed upon the Black King's head. I need something more than making spades to occupy my mind. I want my life to mean something.
Then help me. I will use your handiwork for great things. I'm afraid I have bad news. Your apprentice has died.
Fool boy. Hope for the worst and you will not be disappointed. Thank you for the news.
I am sorry about your wife, Heydrich. I wish it had not come to that.
You got nothing to apologize for. She was dying and you put her down.
Heydrich, it is only proper to grieve for Mira. I can't imagine your pain. I've never been close to anyone.
I don't want to talk about my wife. Dead is dead and gone is gone. Do you want work done or not? You
My dearest Heydrich, do not feel despair, my love. You did everything you could. Our time together meant more than words can say. But in the end, fate is a cruel mistress. Your strength is needed to end the horrors that beset this world. My final wish is that you find your path. Love always. Mira.
Your grandfather was King Leoric's chancellor? Tell me about him.
Not much to tell. I lived with my father in Caldeum at the time. We heard that my grandfather stayed in Tristram until the end, trying to save lives. Don't know if he succeeded, but there it is. When the Skeleton King fell, my grandfather was dying from a sword wound. He had the crown sealed with him to keep it safe.
I studied the fall of Tristram, but it is easy to forget that it happened to real people. Your grandfather was a brave man. I have the crown. How do I reach the Skeleton King?
Ah, at last. With it, you can unlock the sealed door in the room where you rescued me and enter the royal crypts. When you find the Skeleton King, place the crown atop his head and destroy him.
The Skeleton King dies today. I must find the Fallen Star.